Time to go? Great. Hate sitting around like this. On our way to Zeffo. So, if the Order thing is rebuilt, do you think any Jedi will come out of hiding?
What makes you think there are Jedi hiding?
No, I'm just curious.
Is there someone specific you're thinking of?
Well, growing up, we heard tales of a green, pointy-eared, legendary Jedi Master, and...
Are you talking about Master Yoda? Yes, he is very legendary.
Wait, what? Who? No, I'm talking about Master Yaddle.
The Jedi High Council member?
Yeah, we all have our dreams, okay? Let me have mine.
No problem.
Sit down, kid. It's time to land. Think of a storm brewing down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. Well, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that. Oh. Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of balls to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
If it's under control, it's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Oh. Huh. Perfect landing. Crazy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here. You did good work on Bogano. The more information we gather on Cordova and the Zeffo, the closer we'll get to stopping the Empire.
I've heard of ancient cultures, but don't know much about them.
I only knew that Cordova was obsessed with the Zeffo, believing their teachings to be important. I, too, was intrigued by the mysteries of our galaxy. You better get moving. There's a lot to learn here. Good luck.
So, where's the door? Exit. Ew.
It's locked down.
Of course it is. Yeah.
Watch out, BD. You don't look friendly.
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeffo.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
Holding the trigger. Why don't it work? Jesus.
Mother used this fabric to keep her child warm. They were on the run from something.
Already tried climbing that. Jesus.
Stim crate. Should be here. Wait, can you carry more? Thanks, BD1.
Staircase? Hey, this where I came from? Back. This part here. There. Might as well go back. There is a way back. A moment for a little morning. Hey, can you jump further? Show up. Shortcut unlocked. Okay.
Shoot that Jedi! I've got him! Just me? Yeah.
It's a morning. No selling or trading. Okay, this is where I came from.
Still back there?
Take her and go. I'll lead them away.
Master, no!
Quite obvious. Look. Like a different way. See.
Did you hear that? Jedi is here.
It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land. What's this?
Scout trooper.
I'll check it out. We can use.
Adversary inbound. We don't even have to try here.
Target is killed.
What are you doing?
Oh. Here. Oh, I haven't gone that way.
Stop! It's hurt!
This one was blocked. It is still blocked. Hey, if I can get there is a part. If you get there, oh wait.
Taking us.
The Empire's forced the villagers from their homes. Frightened refugees shipped off to work camps. Or worse.
Find a way higher. There's another one. I'll get there. Normal one.
JEDI!
Yeah. How and when do I repair the S-comp link? Damn it. This is the pathway. Facility. That looks like a red flag.
Since I left Pagano, I've uncovered more about the Zeffo than I once believed possible.
These developers really love that closed door, closed environment. Now I have to go a different route. Only now? Why only at this point?
Jedi! More coming!
Problem. Scanning again?
Someone sneaking around? Blow to morale?
Hostile approaching.
I've heard you.
Maintain range tactics. Whole squad is down.
Hey! Supposed to be able to block that. That one frozen. Shortcut.
Target.
Really?
I'll pick up that. Fuck! One of those again.
Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zeffo artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zeffo? Maybe.
Hey there, BD1. Villager was wounded, but he took out a trooper.
Then give me a chance to repair it.
What do we do if we run into a Joe task? Well, you cover me, and I'll run. Why should I? I can't push it.
Then let me repair the ESCOM link.
Mariana, take care of her, Sienna.
Stop telling me that when I already know that.
What's that?
You're not getting out of here alive, Jedi. I'll break your guard.
Then let me repair it!
BD-1, over here.
Why won't it give me the option to repair it? If it's so vital, should be able to repair it by myself. I'm right back here. The room was right there! No! Let me steer it better.
With the Emperor's will, we've occupied Zeffo, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.